Alright, let's try this again.
I forgot to get out of mine.
Yeah. Oh god. Is not my friend on this one.
It is not.
Hopefully that's all we need. Almost died there.
Second, now I got on some like weird tunnel.
Yeah, that's weird. That's where I'm at. And now I'm in a new area. Alright. I'm back in the beginning.
Maybe, I don't know.
No, I'm in the area. I'm gonna die though.
Yay.
Yeah, the camera in this one is garbage.
Yeah, it goes to the level, I guess.
Because the way you have to run around like that,
yeah. Jump,
and then you have to know which side to go on. If you go on the wrong side, well. Oh, good. We fell all the way to the bottom.
Yay!
Please, Gex, go the way I tell you to go. I died.
Hey, the first death.
Alright, try again.
We only got like 24 more lives.
Only.
Oh, so they made a Rush Limbaugh joke? I mean...
Yeah, well, I mean...
I'm guessing...
taking that hit. Carol is not being friendly. Woo!
Follow the circuit path. Okay, I get that, but still.
Yeah, it's a Star Wars reference. Okay, there's gonna be two back-to-back here. I don't know.
I mean, I make random references sometimes, but okay, what the fuck? Okay, back to start. Okay,
is that really what it is? Oh, you.
That's fucking mean. But I don't reference the garbage shoots and shit. Oh, fly. Also, she's a two.
Ow. What?
Clearly, Gex doesn't know about getting some tail.
Apparently not.
Except for the ads.
Alright, so this section's kind of annoying. Yeah, like, I don't know how to avoid that.
Jump, but...
Oh my god.
So I can hit the fucking capacitors.
Okay, I need life bad.
Bam. She gave you enough time to eat.
Should.
Yeah, also for a level that was supposed to look like inside electronics and shit. Not fun.
Yeah, the camera, and it forces you to...
Yeah.
Like, I guess it gives you enough time to make a mistake in the beginning parts. But, like, the later parts, I think you have to make 3 jumps in one go.
Hey, yeah, of course the power-up's gonna go away.
This is where I died last time. Oh shoot.
And now you got fucking LEDs.
There you go. I finished it. I lost the life. But...
Hey, what? Actually, no,
how many red remotes? Because we only need 6 to fight the next boss.
Oh my god, 2.
Maybe it's 9. I could be wrong. Let me see.
That's it. Well, I found a level I don't want to play. Even though it looks like it would potentially be an awesome level, but. Kung Fu!
Oh my god. 9 remotes.
Mouse, tongue.
So we need 1 more.
Defeat the deadly dragon, cross the arcane killers. Taekwondo. Sam's Mushu store. Ninjas.
Door. That's open in front of you.
Apparently. Well, the thing is, I think Kane was a reference to the Kung Fu show.
Oh, okay.
But the fact that it was in Titanic was just kind of random now. I know, but I wanted some rice. Some rice!
Is that everything for this level? For this area?
You're the gecko.
There is no gecko. Interesting. Using the wall gimmick as a wall transition.
The yin yang's on the sides. Said platforms collapse. So like some of the levels are designed well and other ones are just
The camera definitely has
camera hurts.
Yeah,
a lot.
This one is you can tell now it's the name symbol. Imagine the Mario 64's camera on this. That would be horrible. A hidden platforms. Wasting time. Yeah, wasting the fucking time. I can't watch it. Fuckers. Completely wrong level to make that wrong, sir, but I don't care.
This level seems fun.
Yeah.
Like I said, like some of the level designs are really good. Like this one looks really good. And then you have other ones like Titanic and that computer one that just
lame. Gee, I wonder what this is gonna do if I. Yeah, I definitely don't want to. I don't get that. Yeah, them putting that in there.
Doesn't seem to affect anything, does it?
It doesn't, and you can get out of it quickly enough, but.
But I mean, the panels.
I don't know, I haven't actually gone on a blue panel yet. I'm too scared not to. I'm following the pattern.
Okay. Seem like it happened.
Now I know. Remember to follow the path.
I'll beat this level, but now I'll be hungry for enough.
I found a different one. Oops.
What was your original goal?
The dragon. I literally went the wrong way. Instead of the mask. I didn't follow the path and I didn't get off in time. Moo hoo pork. Moo
Mushu for?
I'll let you fight Mushu. And I guess that's technically the halfway when we kill Mushu.
Mm-hmm.
Whoops. Alright, well, I guess I'm going this one.
I wanted to kill a dragon, but no, I just happened to go the wrong way.
You can fight Mushu. Mushu pork.
I guess I probably shouldn't go into that store then.
Right. Alright, we get it, Gex. Chinese food is not filling. Fish!
That one's to that way. Go where the fish is. I guess that's where. Oh, so they just sound like they're saying fire, like Beavis.
This doesn't look pleasant. Alright, let's jump onto that.
Come on, Jacob.
Is it Chinatown?
Next game.
No, it's Deep Cover Gekka.
It's the first one?
First one was just Gex.
Alright.
Into a different store. Though it looks like there's pads. Oh shit. It's an armored war. Horribly looking armored war. Oh, I'm thinking hit the energy. Dracula style.
Weird. Okay. Okay, I get it.
Oh, there it is.
What? Hit it, jeezy. Gosh, would not get hit. Okay, so we're going up. I gotta fight dragon, man. I ain't got time to be late, wasting life. Just going there.
I caught it.
Did you hear the gecko?
Turn it.
Yeah. Oh wait, just shoot the thing behind.
What? There's something behind me.
Alright, yeah. Yeah. Oh, okay.
Why did you put the gun? I do need that.
Eat the flies! Yeah, how do you get it? Oh, okay, there it is.
Okay.
It popped up.
How do you shoot the dogs to get that?
Imagine this is the way to the dragon. Might want to hit that TV.
Oh.
So another window, you're probably going back and forth stops.
Oof. That was close.
Yeah. Ah, there.
Paris.
Okay.
Where is it?
Well.
Oh, okay.
The special powers.
I like how fast you move on the wall. Huge jump. He knocked him out the window.
What?
Oh, we gotta hit the head.
Trying. There it is. Whenever you want to stop, okay. See anything here? I don't know where I'm going, man.
Oh, okay. Zip lines.
Mm-hmm. Need that.
Ninja. I mean, I could have been also for Blockbuster for rental in a time difference, but I think there is a reason why I beat the third game and not this one.
Why?
I don't know. There's it just feels a little too generic where I probably didn't get through it all or missed the certain parts.
Zip line. Stops all the actions except for your powers.
This should be the dragon, I would think. Oh, ow. Jerk.
It's weird how the shuriken just like becomes paper shit. I don't fucking clue.
Okay. How many ninjas do I have to fight this dragon, man? Oh, are you kidding me?
They're not kidding you. They want to kill you.
I get that, but that was just ridiculous. Before the dragon fight?
No. The ninjas.
I don't care what the... What?
My name is King. I seek water.
What?
Like, it looks like you're supposed to be able to get to something, but... Oh, wait, no, that's upside down. Okay. Never mind.
That's the door. Well, one of those is the
yeah,
door.
That one, but... Yeah, let's see. Okay, there might be more. There we go. Okay. There it is, dragon time.
Whoops.
Premature cannon. It doesn't look like the dragon's much of a threat. I wouldn't be surprised like one of the rooms is hidden there. Double hit. It looks like you're knocking out segments. This looks like it would have been a cool fight, but it's very simple.
And there's no danger at all.
Clearly you're just knocking off the tail more and more. Fire.
Whoops.
Fire. To the point it becomes just ahead.
I win.
Oh, no, no. Okay. Couple seconds.
I win!
Wonder if you should. Oh, fuck hell yeah.
Jade statue.
There you go. You can go kill the porculator. Mushu pork or whatever it is.
Yeah. Good thing I gave it such an epic save file. Mushu pork.
On my tongue, darling.
Throw the switch!
Oh fuck. Okay.
What are you doing? I think you have to hit him.
Yeah, I did.
To hurt him like he's a skeleton, maybe?
Maybe.
It's weird.
What's it?
Maybe you just need to hit the switch.
Yeah. Yeah, stand here, he doesn't hit. Whatever, I actually have to dodge it, or because there's a spot that's safe.
I think he does it based on proximity. Yeah, see, he does it when you're on the other side of the map. So you have to get closer to him. Yeah, so get him away from the switch and then electrocute him.
Switch.
Oh, yep, you're definitely hurting him.
And now. Safe mode. You gonna. Yeah, I was about to say, you're gonna attack me. I try to. And then, yeah, he starts racing after, like, the second time. At least the first one seemed interesting for the boss fight. This one was lame. another gate.
Another gate.
Palm trees. Another tomb level.
Yeah.
Oh my god.
Fine tuning. Climb the tree, storm the castle. Okay, I was not expecting a repeat of a thing.
Look, I just went to the gift shop in the bathroom.
So I think when you finish this remote, we can call it for tonight.
Yeah. Repeating theme, that's just weird.
You got squashed and lost your bug.
Lame.
So there's multiple levels, just they're the same, essentially.
Themes.
Yeah. Supposed to get through that.
The fuck? Am I supposed to be able to climb one?
You just try that.
Okay, I can. Fucking random.
Thing is, it just looks like it's sitting there in pain.
In pain.
It does.
Thank you.
the switch.
Yeah.
Oh, and they're timed. Ugh. You. I feel like they knew that their platforming was janky, so they, like, put the tongue in there as a safety.
Yeah. Well, then again, they decided maybe design the level over the jankiness. Okay. The camera's not a friend of mine. Ugh. Fucking hell.
You're in a permanent doom. I think you can just jump from that block.
Yeah, it seems like it.
No. Fell into the cacti.
I got a life though.
Actually, now I realize what it is. It's a spinach can. Because I noticed there was a little overhang of fruit. I mean, not fruit. Disgusting shit.
I don't know how to describe how I feel about this game.
I'd rather just die.
Alright. So we calling it here?
Yeah!